We just fucking unlocked Metal Mario.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna use Rosalina, though.
I'm thinking about maybe trying Metal Mario. But, I don't know, I kinda like Shy Guy. Well, I'll just use him because he's new.
Let's win!
Well, Mario's not going to win. We got new wheels.
New wheels? We got a slick. Alright, so what are we doing?
I don't care.
We have to do one of these.
I don't care. I wish Bubba were here.
She should be here the next time we play.
Yeah.
Maybe if she didn't sleep. Let's do Leaf.
Okay.
I'm ready to suck because...
I feel like my tongue got cut. Because what?
Because I'm tired.
Well, shit.
I really like Mario Kart, but I don't take it as seriously, you know? Like, 3D World, I just take it a little more seriously, I don't know why.
Probably because you actually have fun.
I have fun with this game too. It's just different.
Boom!
What? Oh shit!
What?
I was so used to pressing B on my 3DS that when we started the race, I went backwards!
Well, fuck. Shit, I'm out of practice with this. Oh, shit.
No! Ugh, I swear. I'm so stupid.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Okay. Gosh, I'm really sucking right now. Oh, shit.
Oopsie, scoot, oops!
Where am I going? Where am I going? Fuck!
Okay, that's what I gotta do. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of it again.
Get the hang of Mr. Fanny.
You can't get the hang of him. He's too fan!
I find it that every fucking time I'm about to go over a speed thing or something, a computer manages to hit me.
Oh shit. Too far deep. Oh shit.
Blue shell.
How did that red shell pass me up?
I don't know, but blue shell's... I swear, every time I hit someone...
I saw a boomerang, but I... How did fuck... Wario, I know this is your stadium and all, but you gotta get the shit out of my way. I probably should have kept that mega horn, or super horn, or whatever the fuck it's called.
I fucking hate it. I get pelted with shit too much.
It's because you're so close in the pack.
Even when I get ahead, I still get pelted.
Wow.
Oops, no! Oopsie scoops!
What the fuck hit me?
I don't know.
Something hit me. Fly high! Rosalina can't stop.
Being stupid.
She can't stop being awesome.
Eh.
Eh.
I just don't care.
Don't care.
I like Shy Guy.
Because he's fat?
Yeah. I do like fat people.
You do? Chubby Chaser.
So are you calling Bubba fat? Oh, come on! Really?
Well... No. Shit. But no, she's doing good. She's like doing all that stuff. Like you're proud of her for that. So that's good.
I know I am. Fuck.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Shit.
You do that every day.
I can't believe I went backwards.
That's how much skill. So much skill. Oh shit.
This ain't gonna do shit for me.
Got you in ninth place.
Ew, gassy!
Ooh.
First I went backwards, then...
What else did I do? I just got hit by everything. It's like I generally get into third or fourth place, and then shortly after that I end up in, like, last.
Ooh! Ooh. This is from, fucking, Double Dash. That was weird sounding.
I really like that Double Dash level.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a great fucking level. Double Dash had like the best fucking tracks.
Most people sucked.
It's because fucking Double Dash was hardcore. I loved how you could have two items. What do you mean not really? It was awesome.
It wasn't hardcore.
It was so hardcore.
Not really.
Well, what is hardcore then?
The Super old Mario ones. Kart. Those are fucking hard.
Anything 1995 and older.
They were hard.
Hard to look at, except for 64. I liked 64. I just like Double Dash more.
Oopsie! No, those old ones were hard. Mario Kart 64 wasn't hard, but it was definitely fun.
Well, fuck. No, I can't ramp off that. I guess they just want to try... I mean, it is rated E for everyone, so there's no point in making it too hard.
That stuff usually has to do with, like, violence and stuff.
Well, I mean, it can't ever be for difficulty?
I don't know. If I were doing it for that reason, I wouldn't affect the rating.
Oh. I feel like if a game was too... Like, if it was really hard...
Fuck you!
Then I would only want certain people to play it, because... Like, just some people might not even get it. Oh, shit.
Well, I guess it's rated E for everyone but stupid people.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't like the ratings.
Clyde does whoops.
Clyde can't do shit.
Mr. Fanny shits all the time.
But he can't do it.
Yes, he can.
Yeah. Like the other night when he shit on your carpet.
Oh, you know, shit. I don't understand it, fuck. I don't understand when he shits on my carpet.
Well, at least there's fucking nobody behind me.
Yeah, I'm making sure.
Shit! Why do you people hate me?
What did I ever do? I actually got the lightning. I'm trying to get ahead of these people.
You did that?
Yeah.
Why do you hate me?
I didn't use it on just you.
Yeah, you did.
Fuck, shit, no!
Boing.
I would have had third place.
Fucking Wario.
Would have had third place, but I had to make a wrong move.
Oh well. Fourth is better than what I usually get. Fuck. I can't wait till we can record at reasonable times.
Yeah. Like, not after just getting off work and having your managers bitch at you for how good of a job you do.
You do so good! You're punished! Well, they can't really.
That's what happens
you.
To me.
You're so good at what you do. Demotion.
Like, my manager, Big Mike. How long does it take to fill the water? It takes everyone a long time. Shut the fuck up. Why don't you help? You're
a
manager.
He's the boss. Bosses don't help, they delegate.
They suck?
They suckagate. Oh shit. Dude, this track is. Oh, you hear that? When you drift over the things, it makes like piano music.
Yeah, I kinda got that.
Well, yeah, like that's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it is really cool. Oh.
Ooh.
These notes look like Claude!
Oh, really? Get out of the way. This level, this place is all about music.
Yes.
And Fanny.
It's pretty cutesy.
You know who isn't cutesy?
Clyde. Clyde's fucking ugly!
I know he's fugly. You know what would really suck? Is if you, like, were on your last lap, you were in first place, and someone was, like, a millisecond behind you, and then, like, you...
Ah, shit.
Like, you, hopped over... Fuck! You hopped over the finish line, and it didn't count it.
Fuck that. That game would be fucking retarded. Or stupid. Mind my language. But yeah, I would not be happy with that. I would not be a happy camper.
I'm just gonna keep my shells out. No point in firing them.
Oh yeah, you're in second?
Yeah.
This is actually a pretty easy track.
It is easy. I like it just cause... I like how when they make you fly in the air, you can get a boost.
Oh yeah, that's pretty cool.
Well, yeah, this actually is good because I have a shell and you have three, so you can, like, sort of back me up. Because the game's stupid and you have to, whoever gets first the first time has to keep getting first for us to get gold. I didn't know that at first.
Yeah, that's kind of lame. I figure as long as you get first, oh, but you have to get all 2,000 points if you want it to count. Oh, someone ran into me. And I'm glad I had these shells.
It worked out in your favor.
Yeah, because someone said, oh, I'm going to pass you up. I'm going to knock you off the road. Not. Bitch. Ha, someone tried it again.
Man, they can't fuck with this. Oh, yeah, you're Shadow. Not Shadow Mario. You're Metal Mario.
Mario.
What game was he first in?
Little Mario?
Yeah.
I'm thinking if not one of... Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah! he had to have mushrooms.
That sucks.
I swear, I have the worst luck in the world.
It's okay.
Not really. But it doesn't pertain to just games. It pertains to everything else. That's how I ended up with Mr. Fanny!
Yoshi Valley.
Fuck Yoshi!
He's like, I have to be in the first!
Oh, I got off my back, my wheel.
You got that back boost, didn't you?
I got that. I'm taking left because
I'm going right.
I think I'm naturally left-handed.
Are you?
Yes.
I'm a righty.
Not me. Like, I think with my left, like, in a lot of ways that left-handed people do, but I use my right hand. Hey! You shot that at me.
No, I didn't.
You did.
I'm in fifth.
Well, I saw it coming my way.
It couldn't have been mine.
Or maybe it was someone else's.
It had to have been. I was in fifth. Now I'm in third. Shit. Now I'm in fourth. Now I'm in fifth. Fuck, if they screw me over, I'm not gonna be able to get gold. Fuck you, Yoshi. This may be your course, but I don't give a fuck.
Because it's Yoshi, no one gives a fuck about Yoshi. But yeah, if I can, like, if you're in second place, I'll just let you pass me up.
Okay.
Looks like these guys were fighting. So I'm gonna just gently pass up Daisy. I'm gonna try to fuck over Wario. Aw, oh, shit, he took my item. He fucked me over. And now he's got mushrooms. And now he's using those mushrooms.
And the computers are assholes. And they suck dick.
Yes. Fuck you, Daisy. Shit. Was that a shortcut back there?
I don't know.
Fuck.
Are you a Peter Puffer?
Are you a Peter Piper picked a pack of... Fuck! Pickled peppers.
Wario, get the shit.
Move the damn egg!
Oh, I'm in second now. Watch out, I got shit else.
I see that. I'm just gonna keep driving for now.
Okay.
And then when we get on the third lap, I'll let you pass me up. Because I just have a feeling if I slow down too much, something is gonna happen.
Yeah. I don't trust it either. Boom! Shit. Okay, well, I'm still in... Nope! Oh, fuck!
Yoshi's a bitch! Well, I have a green shell out, so...
Alright.
Well, it's my course! I need to do the best! I need to do the best!
What are you, fucking Toad now? Yoshi, get over it. Shit, I am so paranoid. I do not want any of them passing me up.
Well, I'm just gonna wait by the finish line.
Okay. God, my gut is nuts.
Just hurry up. Shit!
Oh, okay. That was scary. Okay. That was fucking scary.
I was like, no, no. Because I thought Yoshi was going to sneak up and take it.
Oh, God. Yeah, view results. Holy fuck. Dude, my stomach feels like this right now. Like, it's so tight.
That was annoying.
Ugh. Nice job holding the fort, though.
Yes. Good. I didn't actually have bad luck that match. I was shocked.
I had a really bad start, though. Ooh, Meta Mario. It's really shiny.
Unfortunately, it is Mario.
Fuck you, Daisy.
Yeah, everyone was like, yeah, let's kill Meta Mario!
Boy,
fuck you!
Isn't he a villain? What the hell?
Oh, that's cute! It's a tard. You have unlocked the lightning cup.
Lightning!
Do we have time for more?
We have 2 minutes.
No, I mean more after 2 minutes.
Oh,
Unless you think you should...
I mean, I wouldn't mind doing another one.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll...